Hi guys, this is Destiny and this is Todd. Today's K-Travel is Danyang! Danyang is filled with natural wonders. Also, it's a place where you can enjoy a lot of activities. Okay, let's go!
Okay.
Hey Todd, look! We're actually stepping on the glass! This glass floor makes me feel like I'm floating in the sky.
It is the best place for one-day trip. Oh, and remember, nothing like a JINRO to wrap up the trip. JINRO will make your trip even better. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Say bye!